So we just got done robbing them of fuel here. I feel like I rob them every time, just a figure of speech, guys. But we just got 25 gallons of fuel for $38. Sometimes they don't print a receipt, but I like to keep all my receipts, and we'll go inside, get a receipt, and tell someone about this deal along the way. Let's see what happens.